Let us lay aside every sin that clings so closely. Let us run with perseverance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the pioneer and perfecter of our faith, who for the sake of the joy that was set before him endured the cross, disregarding its shame, and has taken his seat at the right hand of the throne of God. Therefore, lift your drooping hands and strengthen your weak knees and make straight paths for your feet. Since we are receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken, let us give thanks by which we offer to God an acceptable worship with reverence and awe, for our God is a consuming fire.
Thank you. Israel, Ephraim is my firstborn son. O treacherous tongue.
You are faithful, you are just, give answer.
Please kneel or be seated for some moments of silent prayer. Please stand. Rejoice greatly, O daughter Zion. Shout aloud, O daughter Jerusalem. Lo, your king comes to you, triumphant and victorious is he, humble and riding on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey. He shall command peace to the nations. His dominion shall be from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth. What goodness and beauty are his!